Hey guys, welcome back. John here, and wow, I feel like I just took a step way back into the past. Sorry I haven't made a video in a while. I've been working a lot at with a new company myself and my dad started. I've been working a lot at we got a contract signed with a business, and we're basically updating their hardware and software up to the 21st century. So for the past 2 weeks, I've been working on that. It's a very labor-intensive project. We've worked about 10 hours each day for the past 2 weeks. So we're getting to the end. I'm very, very happy about that. We're close. Not there yet, but we're close. So I'm really excited. So the first thing I want to show you guys is what you can see on my screen right now. Actually, there's two things you're probably seeing on my screen right now. First is the intro, and second is the background. I'm gonna go through the intro, or yes, I'm gonna go through the intro first, and then I'm gonna come back and talk about the background. So I'm gonna play the intro, and I hope you guys like it. Okay guys, hope you liked the new intro. If you did, please give this video a thumbs up. If you didn't, well, sorry. Leave a comment saying you didn't. Say what you didn't like about it. I know in this video, originals is spelled wrong. I was trying to get this video out and I typed an O instead of an I. Classic mistake. They're right next to each other. I type too fast. I don't pay attention. Yada yada yada. Okay, next thing. This background. It took me a very, very long time to make this background. I'm not sure yet if I like the renders along the side. I may go back and remove those. But please leave a comment below in the description. Let me know if you like the renders there or not. If you do, give this video a thumbs up and say you like everything. If you don't, well, go ahead and say what you don't like about it. I love constructive criticism. So, and it helps me a lot. So yes, I hope you guys like the background. I hope you guys like the intro. And now I'm going to get into the main part of the video. Okay, guys. So the main part of this video is basically YouTube 3.0. Right now, you're seeing it, YouTube as YouTube 2.0. Well, I don't know if it'd be considered 2.0. It's YouTube 2, version 2. It's their secondary update after their main update, or when they mainly released. So basically, what you're gonna have to do, there will be a link down in the description to get to this, but you're going to have to go to youtube.com/cosmicpanda, and when you do, it'll take you to this page. It'll take you to a page that basically says, "So what the heck is Cosmic Panda?" And it explains what that is. It basically just shows you, it just basically explains the concept behind Cosmic Panda, and I believe it's going to be very cool. It still has some bugs they need to work out, and they still need to work out how they're going to do the channel layout interface and everything, the UI and all that stuff. But so basically what you're going to do is you're just going to click try it out, and you will see it'll switch up at the top right here. It is switched to the new UI, and so you can view that. And I am going to go to my channel right now and show you guys what a channel looks like. Now, this is what I don't like. I don't like how I still have my background here, but I don't like how everything is like laid over top. You can't have a background in this right here. That kind of annoys me due to the fact that now you can't customize your page as much. But hopefully they'll go in and change that. If they don't, I know there will be a lot of people, just like now, there's a lot of people that haven't switched to two that are still on one. I actually have a few friends that haven't switched over to two yet, but I have a feeling a lot of people won't switch over to three. But I think it's a pretty cool idea. I don't know. I would like to hear what you guys think, if you guys think it's cool or not. So if you guys think it's cool or if you guys think it's horrible, leave a comment down in the description below. What I think doesn't matter, so don't worry about it. Don't worry about what I think. I want to know what you guys think, because what you guys think matters to me, because it tends to influence me. If you guys say something that really makes sense, that I really like, you know, it actually makes me think, that makes sense. Maybe I will go with that. So I want to thank you all for watching. I will see you guys next time. Please give this video a thumbs up. Please rate, subscribe, all that yada 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 crap that we always say at the end of the video. I want to thank you all for watching, and enjoy my intro.